employment insurance is what I call it.
Before I actually decided to become a driver, I had to sit down with my better half and come up with a plan.
You've just started on that road to success. You gotta find your niche in trucking, because there's so many different ways to go.
Always something new to learn. It's always changing, always something new coming up.
I just wonder what the industry's gonna be at when my kids become of age.